Hey all, God, Curse here. This is the latest addition to the adventure series. This is the adventure with the Swordfish. I did a couple with the UMP already, but they recently came out with the silencer for the UMP, and I named it the Swordfish because it kind of looks like a swordfish. And this one was pretty slow to start, just doing a couple tasks, and then I ended up having a really great fight with a PMC and a group of SCAVs. Figured I'd throw it up here, and yeah, if you like the content, definitely hit the subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye. Alright, got kind of a silly one. This one you have to, like, be dehydrated for 5 minutes, so I usually just go interchange and, like, hide in a corner. And then I gotta drop by, like, 5 different stores, and bag 25 scavs, which obviously I'm not gonna be able to do. So this spawn isn't necessarily ideal. I have gotten into some shit on this spawn before. Just gonna go ahead and consume the mayo. Mayonnaise. Sure, far away to become dehydrated, yes. Then we're just gonna lay in a bush and go make some coffee or something. Don't mind me. Pretty sure I just heard footsteps. Probably a stash runner. Could have been shots. Oh, I hear someone. They'll never know. I'll just roll over on my side. They could be hacking, in which case they're just gonna walk up to me and be me. All in a day's work, huh? Baba. Baba, 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 baba. Baba, baba, baba. They got the two shot to me over there. That was close. People popping fireworks. It's very festive here. It's a very peculiar sounding firework, isn't it? Nice. So yeah, pain, tremor, lumping, it's gonna go away soon. So I assume right now, see, they're only gonna be very, very patient PMCs. Their PMCs on the way to extract, and like a bloody flood of fucking player scavs. I need to get two handful of stores in the center of the store, which is just like one of the worst places a person could possibly decide to like go to in like a gunfight type circumstance. You're just like constantly overexposed. It's just like all these little angles and like dark corners. You get shot from like 12 different places like all the time. It's just a miserable place. Really, you need a scope. You need like a scope sight combo. And like, ideally, you would go with the squad. Solo is just like a suicide mission, is what it feels like. Pretty sure it was a scav. Okay, well, some shit's still going down over there, so I'm gonna loot computer rooms over here. Just gonna let them settle down. Got some deadly slobs. I shall require this later on. This makes me want to survive. Well, things have been quiet for a while now. There's some computers over here for me to loot, but I'm just gonna get on them. Get a move on it. Got some shots. This is a pretty dangerous area in terms of like scavs and whatnot. This used to be one of the most common places Caleb would spawn. And you just like always run into him over here. Safe enough today, I guess. Sounds not up. Okay, so where's my extract gonna be? GG. Fuck, that was intense. Oh my goodness. I shot that dude the fuck up. The PMC really laid into raid. Bloody hell, mate. What a fight. Level 4 armor. Okay. Scavs. Nice. They went long on me. There's two? Goddamn. Where are they? This is really dumb. I got him. Holy shit, mate. GG. Fucking. Nuts, dude. Oh, bloody hell. The effort that took. Alright, well, that's good enough. I need to get the fuck out of here. Probably use my surgery kit first, but should at least get into a better spot. What a raid. Pretty proud of myself for that one. I played it cool. We had ourselves a little throwdown. I'm overweight, so I really can't run far. Scab over there. They start shooting at me, I can't hit them with shit. Damn it, man. Gonna be one of these, huh? So I can drop one of these propane tanks or something. Here. Yeah. Maybe I can drop something else. Just whatever. I can get another propane tank. You lie. They're totally here. I'm not at correct. You're incorrect. Well, my PMC went through some shit today. Fuck. I wish the sun wasn't in my fucking face right now. That's the thing, ain't it? Oh, hey, look at that. Looks like a scav just trying to hit their stashes, but they'll try and kill me if they can. I'll just beeline it, they can't beat me. Hey y'all, thanks for checking out the video. If you like the content, definitely leave like a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.